There you go. Keep the change.
I need to get to the department store car lot in Little Italy. Can you take me there?
No problem. Get in.
Go across the Giuliano Bridge and then through the tunnel. It's the shortest way.
Thank you.
my jaw!
Sorry.
This should cover it. Keep the change.
I need a coffee break. I had a cup of coffee and relaxed in the car. While I was waiting to see if I could get another customer, I noticed I wasn't far from Salieri's bar.
Jesus.
We got you, you little rat.
Mr. Morello's pretty angry with you. We're gonna have to teach you a little lesson so you remember that it ain't right.
Those bastards remembered the license plate of my car and took it on themselves to hunt me down.
Lou here'll fix your face a little.
Finish him off. Don't waste any more time on him.
It was clear to me that I had to get out of there fast. I couldn't handle that animal on my own. I said to myself that now was probably the right moment for Mr. Salieri to show his gratitude. Salieri's bar was just down the street, and the sight of it was certainly a lot nicer than a baseball bat to my head.
Watch it like a hawk. Well, I'm doing okay. I'm living in a frame.